Jeff. Good. Your YouTube channel. How you doing? Jeff Seid, most of you probably know who he is. You already know what's coming.
Yeah, you gotta get out of here, man.
Now you're not.
You gotta get out of here.
You can't answer.
You gotta get out of here.
I mean, I'm not even in the booth.
Yeah, but you gotta get out of here.
I mean, I was just gonna ask him his stance on natural bodybuilding.
You can't talk to him.
Okay.
What you can? This guy right here is gonna drop you right now.
Dude, I've already been getting into it today, bro. I'm telling you.
Yeah, you don't want it with me.
I'm just saying.
Sorry.
You know,
if
someone claims natural, why can't they talk about natural bodybuilding?
Well, he's natural, period. He's worked out for 13 years. He's been dieting for 13 years. He has good genetics. He's fucking natural, period.
But why can't you say that, though?
Well, he said it all the fucking time. He just want to talk.
I mean, just look at it from my perspective. If I was a natural athlete, let's say,
yeah,
I would be 100% comfortable telling everyone, yeah, I'm natural.
Yeah, so, I mean, he said that all the time. He just doesn't want to talk.
Okay, but
if you don't believe he's natural, then you don't believe in hard work, and you'll never be a successful bodybuilder. I'll say like that.
So you're telling me an IFBB pro can be natural?
Yeah, of course. If they have good enough genetics, they work hard enough, they die hard enough, of course it can be natural.
Yeah. So you believe like Jeremy Boynton, Brandon
Hendrickson? No, those guys, they're pussies, that's what. They're not pussies, but they have to get on gear because they didn't have good enough genetics. But those guys went top level. Not everyone can be, but you know, Arya Safi, he's natural. You know, Arya Safi, he's a pro in Olympia, he's natural too.
So how do you explain Jeff's loss in muscle size since he stopped competing?
He never lost muscle size. He maintained his size. He's actually been progressing slowly. This is fucking natural.
He's a lot smaller.
I'm not doing
in
this
picture.
I mean, if you don't believe he's natural,
my biggest thing is, it's like, if you're a natural athlete, you should be able to comfortably talk about being natural.
Yeah, but he just wanna talk.
And like I said, I have no problem with anyone being unnatural. I'm unnatural. I think everyone can do whatever they
you're
want.
You're natural, right?
I'm unnatural. I'm not natural. But I have no problem talking to people about what I do. Because if you try and sell a false image of what you can attain naturally, what does that do for the new generation that's getting into
bodybuilding? I hang out with him all the time. He's eating chicken breasts and rice 24/7. 24/7, chicken breast and rice, training twice a day, cardio once in the morning. He's a fucking animal, and he has great genetics. If you look at his pictures when he's 12 years old, okay, he has great physique.
But diet has nothing to do with the fact that
you know, there's people like that. Then there's someone like John Skywalker, not fucking training, not fucking dieting, just taking gear. That's why it looks the same. But if he trained hard, he dieted hard, I bet he could get the same exact physique. If he hopped on gear, he would become like fucking Jay Cutler if he hopped on gear.
I highly doubt that.
All those years of training, bro, you know, he's natural. Are you fucking kidding?
But how would you not be as invested in the lie as
bro,
him?
I'm fucking natural and I'm fucking big. So like, I don't understand. If I fucking hop on gear, I'll go like next fucking level. Yeah, someone like me, I would have to hop on gear to go pro. But someone like him has even better genetics than me, so of course he doesn't have to.
There's a difference between being big though and being dense and big. Anyone can get big. Anyone can eat 8,000 calories and grow. But there's a difference between having lean muscle tissue and being sub 10% body fat year round. That sets the difference between natural and unnatural. Does that make sense?
You don't believe in hard work, man.
I mean, I don't believe in hard work.
You don't believe in
I believe
hard
in genetics, but I also believe in telling the truth and precise, like.
Yeah, this is the truth.
Okay, I mean, you believe our truth.